What team are you guys? You're being recorded.
We are the Wires team. Team W. So, God is in the Wires because God is, in our opinion, God is the connectiveness between others, a connection between others, and he connects things too.
Or she.
God. So therefore, I think that God is in the wires of the potato clock. Without the wires, the potatoes would not be able to transmit their energy into the clock, and the wires are the connection between everything, and they're probably the most important part. And connectivity is the most important part of life. So therefore, I think God is in the wires. Games, your turn.
God created people who took technology far, like the wires. So, yeah. And then God created, like, the copper and the zinc. So basically, God said, hey, let's put some metal and the copper and the zinc. So you put them into the mines. And then people took the time to take it out, but it's not like Minecraft where you build something and then you say, okay, I'm going to do this tomorrow. Then you turn it into survival mode. He actually said, okay, I'm going to put this in. I'm creating this. Here you go, human. You can play with it. So God basically putting it in.